from just you and me, Brad Garrett.
Very nice indeed. And you look, that's wonderful.
Thank you. I'm a marshmallow dress. Don't touch it. I love this dress.
I'm terribly sorry.
That's my flight leave. Do you know where my flight leaves by any chance?
Place the bag over your mouth and nose and
breathe deeply.
Normally,
is that what it is? Whatever that is. It's very, very nice,
I must say.
And you, sir?
This is rented. What can I tell you, Bert?
It's very, very nice.
From Gavin McLeod. Thank you. Thank you very much. My wife, Noelle.
I remember you and your wife. Nice to see you. You're a lovely couple, and I hope that you do very well. Thank you so much. Say the magic word. Tell me something. What are you doing? You work probably every weekend, don't you? You're out on the road.
Yes, I'm going to be with the Temptations.
Ooh.
Yes, Thanksgiving weekend in Atlantic City.
The best.
Yes.
The absolute best.
Very excited.
That's wonderful. That's now, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Day after tomorrow. Whilst we put him on the spot, this is a terrible thing to do. What is your opening joke when you come out, like in Atlantic City?
I'll usually come out and talk about my height. You know, I'm 6 feet 9 inches tall, and it's a lot of pressure on a white guy.
Yeah.
You know, because
what a crowd. We got a good crowd. Good show. I got to tell you, we got a good crowd.
Yeah.
We got a good crowd.
Very good crowd. Yes, thank you. Okay.
Yes.
That's the best Doc Severinsen I've seen in a long time.
Much.
Thank
you.
We have other things to do here. Remember, this is
the password is Johnny.
Okay, Noel.
Carson.
Johnny.
Yeah, that's funny. We're just doing it. Yes, buddy.
It's very.
It comes up.
Unbelievable.
On the board, we have Johnny.
Mm-hmm. 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 Oh, now do I guess?
Yes.
Oh, am I here, Bert? Okay. The Tonight Show.
Is it The Tonight Show? Rats. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is sponge.
Okay, well.
Mop.
Broom.
Mm-hmm. Lou?
Soaker. Sponge.
Hold it. We have to look up soaker. You know what a soaker is. Everybody knows what that is. Don't you know? There's one born every day. cover me. They're turning on me. Soaker's a word. How about that? Okay, I never heard of the word before in my life, but you got it. And what did you say, Daphne?
I said sponge.
And you were right, and we'll put it on. It's up there. Oh, excuse me.
And it's either, it's a mop, because it's a Johnny mop and a sponge mop.
Aha, is it a mop?
Oh, should have been.
Johnny mop.
I never heard of a Johnny mop. What is a Johnny mop?
I don't know what it is.
Probably for John's.
A Johnny mop.
Yeah, okay, never mind. Sorry I asked that one. Here we go, next word, please. Oh.
The password is
pen. All right, Lou.
Pot? Kettle.
Mm-hmm. Noel.
Skillet.
Pan.
Yes. Johnny, sponge, and pan. Big guy?
Kitchen.
Is it a kitchen? Next word, please.
The password is pound.
Noel.
Ounce.
Pound.
Yes, excellent. Yeah. Johnny, sponge, pan. And pound, sir.
Oh, Lord, I want to say devil's food cake.
Is it a devil's food cake?
Oh, no. Is that your family up there doing that to me now? It's starting to spread.
Don't
all of
say
a sudden.
Anymore now, gang. Here we go. Next word, please.
The best word
and last.
Is food.
Noel?
Sustenance.
Okay, good clue, Lou.
Eat
food.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Johnny, sponge, pan, pound, and food.
Johnny cake, sponge cake, pancake, pound cake, food cake.
You
cake
got
food.
It. It is cake. Yes. Perfect. Daphne, you're hot. What can I tell you? All right, Lou has $300.
Didn't I say that?
Lou has $300 and Noelle hasn't scored yet. However, I know she will. It is time for the magic toaster, and you're up. And there you go. Take a look at it. It's worth $3,000 to Lou. Show everybody at home what it is, please.
The cash word is
and we're ready for clue number one of three.
peruse.
Seek.
All right, clue number two.
Deeply.
Involved.
Mm-hmm. Third and final clue.
Investigate.
Boy, those good clues.
Yeah.
What would be another one, gang? Who's got another clue? What? Examine. Examine is good.
Examine closely.
Examine closely.
I think investigate, and it's not investigate.
No, because that was a clue. It is scrutinize.
Ooh,
next
yes.
time, the cash flow to be worth $4,000. With our score, $300 for Lou, and if Noelle and Happy not score, we will change partners and change places and break away from commercial messages right now.